We're all familiar with the epic 1950s movie, The Ten Commandments, the story of God's deliverance of Israel from slavery. Could that dramatic account have been a preview of God's future plans for the world?